Members of the European Parliament conclusively rejected the controversial Anti-Counterfeiting Trade Agreement on Wednesday. In a vote hailed by digital civil liberties groups as a huge victory for citizens, the bill went down by 478 votes to 39. One of the most controversial aspects of ACTA is the digital chapter, which critics say leaves the door open for countries to force internet service providers to police their own customers. In April, Europe's top data privacy watchdog warned that ACTA could lead to widespread monitoring of the internet and breaches of individuals' rights to privacy. Parliamentarians were also angry that the deal was largely negotiated in secret and only came to light when an initial draft was released by WikiLeaks in 2008.
ACTA has now been rejected by five parliamentary committees. It's time to give it its last rites. It's time to allow its friends to mourn and for the rest of us to get on with our lives. Thank you, President.
The result had been widely expected internationally and means that the agreement cannot become law in the European Union or any of its 22 member states, despite the European Commission and states signing it in January. Widespread civil protests throughout Europe led many countries to backpedal on their decision. ACTA's fate now looks uncertain. It needs at least six of the 11 signatories to pass it into law. Mexico has already rejected it, and Australia and Switzerland look set to follow suit. With reporting by Jen Baker in Brussels, this is Martin Williams, IDG News Service.